Let's start recording. Oh, no, 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 come on. Cooperate for me. Scoreboard.
Yo, Dark Dry Bowser.
Here we go. Here we go. Ned, go for it. Perfect. All right, so loser Sammy's. This is a best of three. Quaff versus odds.
It's also Assassin's Creed, Marth.
Colors with colors. That sounds like an exhibit meme right there.
I was considering editing the hooded Marth so that it was actually white. You know,
oh, yeah?
Assassin's Creed styled. But
That would have been sick. Alright, anyways. Alright, so for in terms of stages, Bowser versus Marth. Alright, and we are going to Battlefield. This should be good. I know people like watching Odds Bowser.
Sure.
On time. There you go.
Oh my goodness, this pressure though, just on his shield.
Oh, and gets a force smash. Recovers high, but
forward air.
Quaff is ready for him. Oh no.
Tries to bait out something with that down B. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, the edge cancel!
Yes! There we go. Oh, and
that'll take it.
Yep. Quaff takes the first stock.
Nom.
Oh, tries to get the grab but doesn't.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. So he's doing okay, but yeah, Quaff does have a bit of an awkward situation there.
If you can position yourself right, you should be able to spike Bowser every time because he doesn't have any active hitboxes that reach too far above him. Oh, nice grab.
There we go. Nice Koopa Claw.
Uh-oh. Calls him out with that down tilt.
Gets him with the dare.
Oh, the double
oh,
up
there.
Air. Oh my god.
Oh my
74%
god.
In four hits.
And
that's that, it!
That's
oh my
zero.
God.
That's a zero to death. Man.
Bowser, dude. Oh.
Fishes for the grab, doesn't quite get it.
This character is so cool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
There you go.
Oh, I was expecting the side B spike. That would have been legit.
Oh, comes up just a little too prematurely there.
Nice.
There we go.
Koopa
and
Claw.
Back. Mm-hmm. All right. Gets him with the back air. And right,
that'll
do
it.
Okay.
It. All right. He's got to be careful. All right.
Odds
last
still
soft.
Very much in this.
All right. Very good. Waits out his invincibility. However.
Yeah. Don't go too.
Oh no. It's Bowser.
There you go, finally gets...
Now he has to get on the stage. He gets to that ledge, but now he has to get on the stage.
I think
it's
he was
so hard.
I'll cancel, actually.
154.
Oh, and I think... Yeah.
There was nothing All he right. could do. That was hard mm-hmm. to watch.
Yeah, I'm afraid so, yeah, that was...
And this is only best of three.
Yeah, I know. but again, we had a very stacked bracket.
This house tournament had a more stacked bracket than a lot of our regionals, which is kind of funny to...
I know.
But I mean, it is the day before a big tournament, so
right.
We expect a lot of people to show up.
There we go. And so Odd's still sticking with Bowser here.
Well, he did well that last game.
Yeah. Okay, gets in there.
Nice grab.
Back. All right, there we go. Nice Koopa Claw. Rises with... Oh, all right, I think that's it for Marth.
Yeah. Yeah.
Crouch cancels that 4-0 tilt.
Aw. Marth is just fairing him.
Fairing to oblivion, but still makes it back.
He's not able to dent his butt on the way down.
Oh, tries to come down with a down air, but...
Disjoint was able to...
Oh, and...
I don't know if there's anything he could do. It's either get hit by the down tilt or...
Yeah. Well, and Quap crouch canceling the Koopa Claw there, it seemed. That was...
Ooh. Back on the ledge. Scary stuff against Marth. There's the down air. That'll
the dare.
It. I'm expecting a Randy F smash to take it. I really want it. I doubt it's going to happen, but I really want it. Oh, there it is. I mean, granted, that wasn't Randy. Oh, that wasn't Randy in neutral. That was calculated. At least I think it was. Ooh, nice back
air. The back air. All right. Just has to respect the space and not get, I guess, fared to death by Marth. Here we go. Up throw. Here we go. Back air. Here we go. DS him with another grab.
Okay, not able to
jumps out the forward air. There we go.
Nice. That'll take
there,
it.
Nice edge guard by Odds.
He's able to take this lead again. Although.
It snaps the ledge.
Oh my!
Oh, the double F.
Ooh, that was
I'm not sure. Yeah, I think
he
just needed to hold ledge
He wants to get back to the middle of the stage, so live for as long as he can.
Mm-hmm.
Deal as much
but
damage.
But yeah, now one of the problems with Marth actually is once the character gets to a high enough percent, actually Marth has a hard time finishing it off.
Yeah, he can land those hits, but they won't lead into any guaranteed kills. Although with Bowser, he is able to get him off stage, and just with poking him,
just slightly missed time there. Alright, there we go. Nairs.
Oh, nice down tilt.
Catches him with the down tilt.
Will that take it? That'll take
it. And he has it. Nice stuff by Odds.
Able to.
Alright. However, now it is Quaff's turn to pick a stage. What do you like for bands?
He definitely wants to get rid of the stage without any platforms.
Alright.
Okay, and he bans PS2. That's what I was thinking he would ban.
I kind of like in Battlefield, maybe.
I see. Smashville, alright.
Showtime.
I'm glad I was able to figure out how to add that.
Nice down smash, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, and that's it.
Nice stuff. I mean, we say that Marth is scary on the ledge, but Bowser has a lot of
comes down,
there we
go.
Has a lot of tricks himself on the ledge.
That's right.
Although now he's over that 100%, he doesn't have that god tier get up attack anymore.
That's right. Oh catches
nice.
Him. Oh. A little bit of a mistake by Bowser. He meant to up you out of shield, which would keep Bowser grounded and not. Oh.
Yeah, but.
Carries him with another fair.
He capitalizes off of that.
Oh,
nice
stuff by Oz. He's up a clean stock. Comes down with an air. That air has
nice.
Armor.
Nice.
Oh,
nice.
There we go.
Oh, the triple Koopa Claw. That's beautiful to see.
Oh, alright, tries to cover.
Ooh. That would have been amazing.
There,
nice!
There we go. Nice stuff.
Straight to the Shadow Realm.
Oh no, oh no.
Oh my god, that'll
all
do
right.
it. That was
there we go, Odds takes
cleaned
it.
Cleaned that out so well.
Oh yeah.